Hello, we are back. Wait one second. Is it too loud? Yes, it is too loud. We do 40. I think 40 is enough. Okay, I need borderless gaming because my World of Tanks is not displaying the game window in the middle of the monitor, and my monitor is a little bit bigger than you can see. So I need to give them exact coordinates. Okay. This I can remove because 970 is with start bar, task bar, 960. Okay. I switched games, I think. World of Tanks, World of Tanks, yes. Let's see what we can do. Restart with an artillery. Reactivate some boosters. No, stop, stop, stop. The first what we do is going to the Schneeflöckchen and getting a present. Yeah. Okay. Merry Christmas to Rebecca. Have a nice holiday season. Boom. Okay, Now we activate the boosters. And this we do 1 hour. More credits, yes please. More experience. Yes please. And more experience for the crew, yes. Also, please. Let's go. I hope 40% is not too loud. But we can change it in the match. Oh, wait. I have to give the process more priority. Hello, RAM, RAM. World of Tanks gets highest performance. Okay, it's running. Okay. Just a second. Okidoki. Oh, it's way too loud. One second. It's way too loud. If we go with 32. Because when I shoot, you are with headphones getting really boom. Let's see. Hello, Mr. Leo. Still really loud. We lower the volume a little bit more. Maybe it's 25 good. Critical hit. Oh no. Damn. Come on, reload! Critical hit. Reload, come on! Destroyed. Damn it. Damn.
That was close.
Okay. Was doing my best? It was not enough. Dann, this was not good. Next, why? Copy. We give away some coins. Maybe somebody of you wants coins. What? It's taking so long. Damn it. Instant time, grab that code, it's free. Reload, come on, reload! No, we should run. Again, lost again. But that's okay. I got something with my artillery. I was the second most points gaining, so the rest of the team was pretty useless. Let's try again. With a little bit luck and a little bit help from team, we should be able to do it. Nobody wants the coins. critical hit. Reload, reload, come on, reload! Oh shit! YTY, you stop dying. Welcome back, Justin. Stop dying, team. Oh, I hope you recover fast, Mr. Justin. Damn it. I have the feeling we lose this again. Damn. Come on, reload. 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 Dammit. It's close. Moon Projecto. He can't do it, I think. One hit and he is down. Justin gets the numbers open 1 to 50 for coins. If you want. Two enemies left. But the tank destroyer is full HP, so I think okay, it's not 22. I mean, he can do it, but I don't think so.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
I mean, the Progetto here in the game. He can do it, but one shot and he is down. There are your coins, Justin. GG. And basically, it's free to play, but you can do microtransactions for premium tanks, premium ammunition. Two. Capturing the base. Oh, oh, this is close. This is so close. 5, 4, 3. He didn't make it. Too late. The main goal, you have two main goals. The one main goal is kill all enemies, or the second main goal is capture the base. Whatever, it's first, yeah, and this, now the enemy has captured our base. I have fulfilled some mission, so I got jetzt in the Christmas time, you get some crates, can open it. I got a metal supporter, because I have damaged more enemies than my own team mates have, minimum 6. You can get some medals, you have progress with
very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Hi Kitty. Welcome, thanks for the follow. You can look at your medals, what you earned. Have some statistics. I have 20,000 matches. And you can unlock more tanks. This is an American tree, for example. Different tanks. These are the premium tanks. You can only buy for gold. Gold is only for real money. These tanks you can grind for free. And you have different types. The first part here is artillery. The second part is tank destroyer. This also a tank destroyer. These are the main line for heavy tanks. Here you get medium tanks, I think, yes. And you have light tanks. Light tanks are for spotting. They are fast and can watch or look. Watch range is better. The most heavy tanks don't have much view range. View range was the word I searching for. medium tanks are the best of both worlds. So medium tanks are agile, mobile, not so as light tanks, but have more armor. And the heavy has the most armor. And the tank destroyer has one of the weakest armor normally, and have a good gun to destroy tanks, tank destroyer. Like the name says, you have multiple countries. Some countries don't have much tanks. Germany, of course, has the most tanks. Yeah. And here with the check mark, you see what tanks I at this moment own. When points displayed.
Very, very good. Marvelous. Wonderful.
Predator. Predator D. Thanks for the follow. Welcome. Yeah. Tanks without our unlock points I already have unlocked. And yeah, disabled tanks are behind the momentary status. So I have first unlocked this, and second, when this is unlocked and I have enough points, I can unlock this. For example, I click on the Ferdinand. When I click here, I can unlock modules, better gun, even more better gun, 63,000 points I need. I have 8,713. And I have some free experience. This is on top here, or top right. This experience I can use for every tank. When you do a match, you get experience for the tank and some free experience. Here I can show you. You have statistics, and with credits you earn credits, and with these credits you can buy tanks and modules and ammunition. And I got 489 points, experience points. I got a bonus of 287 because I was the last or one of the last fighting against enemies. And yeah, this yellow stars, this are the free experience I got in this match. 228 free experience. Yeah. And for example, this artillery is basically done. I have done this next artillery and unlocked every module. When I have so, I can put here on this checkmark when I fill this checkmark, every point I collect goes to the crew. The crew can have multiple perks. For example, my gunner has a perk Waffenbrüder, Brother and Arms translated. When everyone has Brother and Arms, the whole crew gets 5% percent extra. You can skill for camouflage, so the enemy will see you later. You have the statistics for this tank or artillery. You have this, you can hover and you see the affecting things. What affects this, number. For example, I have camouflage 21.25 when I standing still, and when I fire a shot, I have camouflage 3.19. Because when you fire, you make a noise, you have a stroke coming or some fire coming out of the yeah, it's all about statistics. The real good World of Tanks players know every tank, what armor has this tank here, what armor has this tank on the turret. It's different. What armor has the turret on the side? It's here. You have 152 millimeters. Unsere hier in the front, you have 95 millimeters on the side, and you have 51 millimeters armor on the left, on the back.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Unbox Store, welcome, thanks for the follow. And also your gun has some statistics. For example, this gun in this tank, the normal bullet has 140 damage and can penetrate 148 millimeters armor. So you have to decide, do I the shot, will it go through, or maybe I aim on a different spot where my bullet can penetrate the enemy, because when you fire at the strongest point of the enemy, it's bouncing. You don't make damage, and yeah, the enemy will see you and fire back, and you can be sure the enemy will hit you. It's almost the same. Yeah. So we can drive a different type. This is a tank destroyer. I got this for a 9 years account. It's a premium tank. Premium tanks earn a little bit more credits. It's not only driving tanks, it's a little bit more complex. Where to shoot and what you will do, you see on the white button, you see three circles. The yellow circle is the maximum render range, so every tank outside of the Yellow circle I don't see. It's not rendered. The white circle is the maximum view range, so when your tank has a maximum view range, then this is a range to maximum can look. And the green is my actual view range. So you see my crew is not maxed out. Damn it. Maybe I have to help a little bit more. Oh, no. You can flip the tank and then you literally have a problem. Hello AC, back from Big X-Max Dinner. Okay. Welcome back. Oh dang.
Bail out. This vehicle is had it.
Okay, this match is also lost. Macy, you make me hungry. So much good food. Nice, nice. That sounds delicious. Oh no, no, 4 is fire extinguisher, 5 is repair, and 6 is first aid. Okay. Let's see what we can do with this tank. That's also good. When your tank is destroyed, you don't have to wait until the match is ending. You can drive another tank, and when the old match is ending, you can view the statistics after this game, for example. Cromwell, you don't scout? What? Damn it. Damn you. Damn you, Cromwell. Damn you. Okay, the IS is alone. Nobody watching the minimap. The KV-13 is AFK, I think. Oh, it's moving. It's moving. And the whole team is dying like noobs. Nice. Really, really nice. Again. Damn it. Snappy in the bench, hello. Welcome back. One potato. I ate it whole. It's a wool one. Okay, let's see. Merry Christmas to Lappy. This must be an insider, Batman? Question mark? Batwoman? Question mark? What? I don't get it. I see how it is, guys.
That was close.
1 versus 2. You don't eat the bats, okay. That's nice of you. This match is also lost. Why? Why always 6 versus 12? Yeah, I have 3 now. 3 emotes. It's not much, but it's better than nothing.
We're dead for it. Everyone get out.
Let's see, I have this, I have this, and I have this. 3 of them. Again lost, not a single match won. Kylie, willkommen, hallo. No smoke, I don't back. You know me. When I win, you can give it me when I do bird or so, but I don't back for stuff. I can only flex with my PC. Smoke great now. I can only flex with my processor. 64 megabytes of level 3 cache. And my RAM 32 gigabytes. And my NVMe SATA 500 gigabyte and 1 terabyte SSDs 2080, not TI. That's all I can flex. Lappy, first emote when? Okay, when I do tomorrow bird, I will tell you that I need emote crate. Okay, we do it so. Boom! Enemy vehicle destroyed, haha. Now I was tight because I was visible. Now they want me. Oh no! Come on, why? When you want, you can give me two tomorrow. This is Super Hellcat. It's a premium tank. I got for 9 years World of Tanks account. It's Super Hellcat. It's basically a Hellcat, but a little bit faster. Why, team? Why? Why again? Damn it. Yeah, it's not even crew is visible and yeah, Smoke, log into your account, maybe you get something for free. I got the Super Hellcat premium tank for free. I don't play war games. Yes, and play CSGO Terrorist. It's basically also war. War. Yes. Oh, look, this AK-47 gonna shoot some policemen. But I don't play war games. That's really funny. These Battle Royale games are not so my thing. Like Fortnite, Apex, CSGO is almost the same. It's not my game. I don't say it's a shitty game, I only say it's not my genre I like to play. This is, with tanks is different. It's I have this account since 2011 and sometimes I like it to play. But then it reminds me every time. Yeah, you better pay, then you win better. Some guys have no real life and play this every day. Yeah, I'm the kill him, kill him. Go, 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 kill him. Almost, kill him. Sometimes you get promotion emails. Then you can get it back, but when you don't access the email, then it's a problem. Okay, again, lost. But let's open some crates. I got 16 crates. In the Christmas time, you get some crates. You can also buy crates for real money. Thank you. I can suggest you using a password manager. I have a password manager LastPass, so I don't have to remember every login, and it's a little bit safer when you don't use the same password on every site, so you can generate passwords. For example, Zeta, I think I have over 20 letters and numbers. I don't even know it from my brain. And in the Christmas time, you get some decorations. You can decorate your tree, and it boosts a little bit your income. What? Time to say good night? Thanks for being here and spamming my chat, Lappy. See you tomorrow. Sleep well. Okay, I got some stuff. Let's see where I can put it. On the Christmas tree, we have a level 4 item. This is replaced with a level... I don't have more than level 4, damn. Can I do here? Yes, I have level 5. Cool. Yeah, the bench. You too. Have a nice night. Sleep well. And we see you tomorrow, I hope. Yeah. Nice. Level 8. I got something and a new stuff, always good. Okay, we can't upgrade here, we can't upgrade here. Count a 7 years old, no super Hellcat then. Okay, thanks, Nevench. I got something, okay. We can do here. Okay, then we can break all the stuff into pieces, and with this, let's see, Vista, Installation, $3,000, I don't have so much, damn it. Also costs $3,000, okay. Choose this as boost tank. JDMP, hello, welcome. Maybe somebody wants coins. We start a coin giveaway. Oh wait, stop. Can we unlock something? No, it can't. Okay. Let's see. And Merry Christmas, JDMP. I hope you have wonderful war holidays. But I think it's the last game. It's almost 2 a.m. here. After this match, we roll the predictions and rate somebody. Pass the love to somebody. Oh no, kill the CBR. Come on. Speed. Congratulations! And there are the coins. GG. And somebody kill the CBR. Okay. A guy, what you are doing? Alexander Gulden, hello, welcome. Merry Christmas to you. Come on, reload, next. Komm, Mr. Prototype, komm. Nee, ich denke, das sind irgendwelche Problems hier auf der Täterseite, dass da irgendwas nicht stimmt. Ich glaube nicht, dass das daran liegt. Da gingen zum Beispiel Spenden hier, Donations gingen heute auch schon wieder nicht, also irgendwas ist da denn faul. Irgendwas klappt da denn nicht. Denke ich, also ich weiß jetzt nicht, ob das wirklich der Grund ist oder so, ne? Das ist meine Meinung. Ich weiß jetzt natürlich auch nicht besser. Ich vermute auch nur. Kann sein, dass da denn schon wieder irgendwas kaputt ist. Sleep well, Mr. Smoke. Sleep well. Thanks for the wait. Thanks for being here and active. Thanks for everything. Come on, 1 minute left. Speed, speed. I'm so slow. I'm so slow. Weiß ich nicht. Kannst ja mal testen. Ich weiß nicht. Kann ich dir nicht sagen. Come on. What? Da stand Error. Ne, dann denke ich mal, hat wirklich mit der Täterseite zu tun. Dass da irgendwas schräg ist. Cool, I got 12 quids. Ja, schauen wir mal. Ich mache jetzt noch meine 12 Crates auf. I open my 12 Crates and then we raid somebody. Ich denke bestimmt. Falls du Twitter hast und magst, kannst du ja auch bei Twitter vorbeischauen. No, wrong. Yes. Wrong Computer. this computer. Post. Twitter Link. And enter. Da siehst du das immer, falls ich nicht vergesse, und meistens poste ich da dann, wenn ich live gehe. Oder Discord, da siehst du denn ja auch. Drei Stück, 3 left. And thanks Alexander for spamming the chat. I need this. I have only 29% chat activity. Let's see, can we change something here? Yes, we can. This to level 5. Yeah, we don't have level 5, okay. The rest can be shred. Yes, I need spam. Us to affiliate, I will. Refresh, yes, 29%. This is not the problem, viewer engagement, when I get from time to time a raid, then is viewer engagement quick on 100%. Yeah, emote should work, yes, like AC does. When you have to say something, write every word in a single message. 5 messages per 10 minutes count to push this up. And that's the reason why I do from time to time guess a number game, because my hope is some guys typing. Hiro, hello. Hello, Giro. Welcome. But like I said, we have 2 a.m. here, and I will be stream tomorrow in the evening. I think most of the 122 are lurkers. Let them lurk peacefully. Let's see, we have this. We go from down to up.
Very, very good, marvelous, wonderful.
Oh, Gray, thanks for the follow, welcome. And there's three. Close prediction, three, and there's three. Close prediction, three, and there's three. Close prediction, three, and there's three. We have 685 followers, that's totally great. Thanks for that. The answer is yes. Will somebody donate 30 T-Fuel or more? Sadly, donations are broken. And Charlie was too stupid to remember this. So I got no 30 T-Fuel. Sorry. Merry Christmas. And so there's thanks. And so there's free. Let me do something. We can do in the meantime, I guess, the number game, the last for today. Oh, Alexander. GG. I don't know if you have the badge from me, so you get the badge. No problem. You deserve it. Sometimes I have two times one, I guess, the number game with R1. So I'm also sometimes lucky. Okay, all predictions are closed. Good luck everyone for the 10 T-Fuel. Do you have my badge? Maybe, maybe not. Yeah, get it. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Draw Raffle, Crypto Beaver. Congratulations. So, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the follows. Thanks for being here. Thanks for donation. I don't say. Okay. I will be here tomorrow. Let's wait somebody. And please stay in the chat, be nice, and yeah, see you tomorrow.